All right, guys, we're back. Part two. Lost in the Citadel.
Tell me, are you feeling down? Are you happy? Do your dreams still seem inbound? Tell me, are we finished now? Cause every time you leave, you find a way to come back around.
Too much. Next track, $SLIME. Yo, this album and its horns, like, for real, like, they brass section and shit sounds gas. Like, bro, I don't know who produced the shit, but I'm gonna look it up after this, because legitimately, this sounds gas.
Y'all take a room and then y'all going weird out. Fuck all that talk about who's in the whereabouts. I walk in demons and markers, I'm buried out. Walking the bank and say, fuck it, let's clear it out. I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' hear me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' feel me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime. I'm the same dollar sign, slime. Yeah, I'm gon' hear like it's 82. Got a new whip and it's navy blue. Top of the game, only 22. Look at me, nigga, they ain't look at you. Cutest the op and the flop of a nigga. I'm sorry that I gotta say the truth. I went pop, but I popped to you niggas. Now I'm with the hits like I'm Babe Ruth. Bitch, I do not do labor. You know I don't got too major. Bought a new house, few acres. I don't ain't got new neighbors. So fuck all that noise, be considerate. I'm really that nigga that's killing it. Man, all of y'all niggas equivalent. I'm really that nigga that's different. Y'all take a room and then y'all gon' wear it out. Fuck all that talk about who's in the whereabouts. I walk in demons and markers, I'm buried out. Walking the bank and say, fuck it, let's clear it out. I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' hear me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime, they gon' feel me. I'm the same dollar sign, slime. I'm the same dollar sign, slime.
Real hot girl shit, they can't stop me. Say I can't do it, bitch, watch me. All you lame hoes turn hate into a hobby. Damn, watching me, gotta turn you on. I should have my own category in porn. Ooh, I'm just such an obsession. T about me, your IG suggestions. Thick, no ad on prosthetics. Everything about me came from genetics. Yeah, I been getting money, I ain't new to this. Miss one, catch one, I ain't new to fish. But if he throwing that broad, and I get hooked, then you doing your job, baby. All these hoes imitate me. You gon' fuck a stand or the real Slim Shady. got more cream than a Sunday topping.
Oh my god damn. Yo, Megan got the, you know what, Jack Harlow got the best feature right now, but second is Megan Thee Stallion. Doja Cat was kind of shit. Megan Thee Stallion, kind of fucking gas. I'm gonna skip the rest of the track. That's just the hook or the chorus. Or I get hooks and choruses messed up all the time, but you know, I guess the chorus, the singing in it, is gas. So.
Woke up on the floor, oldest plastic bed. Don't blow up no more. Broken home, everyone becomes predictable. Oh, sometimes you're angry, sometimes you're hurting, sometimes you're all alone. Sometimes I'm anxious, sometimes it makes me feel like there's only no. I've been living in my lowest, it's safe to say. Hold my little bit of hope. In my head, I can't dream, and I just woke up on the floor. Old is past the bed.
can't find a love who loves me the same or as much as you do. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Oh, I reach out my hand, hoping that they'll see I'm more than what everyone tells me. Hold on, hold on, hold on. See, I'm entitled to the way I've been living. I'd rather die than live with these feelings. Stuck in this world with so much to prove. Every win gives you more room to lose. There's too many ups and downs on the ride. I spend inordinate amounts of time trapped in a lonely, lonely life, looking for love around the night.
I smoke myself to sleep, I'm sad, I think I'm feeling lonely. Took one too many shots last night and I spent all my money.
Started thinking, am I stupid to be funny over things that's been haunting me all my life? Ain't no fucking living proof that if you want it, you can have anything right before your eyes.
And the award goes to Lil Nas X. The number one song on the Billboard Hot 100, Call Me By Your Name by Lil Nas X.
I wanted fame and I wanted riches. Wanted happiness, wanted forgiveness. Started focusing on all these wishes. Crazy how this shit come to fruition. I've done things in my past I'm sorry for, so please don't hold me. Old people in my life should know that I am not the only.
Skip it because, like, a copyright.
All of my feelings are gone. I left them all on the floor. Man, who's to blame if you don't love me no more? Just take whatever you want. Why don't you just take what you want from me? I think you should take what
I might skip through this track. It's making me really tired. I'm already tired enough. It's like
12:30. You want and kick me when I have to crawl. I think you should take what you want and leave. What you want from me? Yeah. What you want from me? Yeah.
as I'm sinking, I relive the story. Every try, every breakthrough, and every cry, as I'm sinking, I relive the story.
Guys, 13 out of 15 tracks I liked. Or is it 13? So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 12 out of 15 tracks I liked. The three I didn't like for the one Austin the Citadel was just kind of, I guess it had good production stuff like that. I just didn't really like it as much. And then the skit, so basically just two songs then. And the one with Doja Cat. Her verse was short and not sweet. It was very, it's kind of poop. The last X part was pretty good. Production's pretty good. Overall, this album's like a solid 8 for me. Even though I liked a bunch of songs off of it, it could give it a 9, but it's an 8 because, you know, I like what the stuff Lil Nas X talks about in this album. I like the production. I like most of the features. So, honestly, solid. And for his first studio album, good job for you, bro. This is your victory lap. All right, you put out an EP that had, like, fucking all the tracks went platinum. Like, good on you, my dude. You keep doing your shit, all right? Now, leave a like, subscribe. Talk to y'all later. See ya.